it should be fine. It's complete.
How do you check to see if it's live? Like, do you have... It is working? Go.
Test 1, 2, check 1, 2.
That's just channel 2.
Check 1, 2, test 1, 2.
That's just, that's arena audio.
Test 1-2, check.
Got it now? No audio? See, you can't hear Champagne Supernova? No? Because my camera's getting channel 2 BG. Huh? Worst case scenario, you just stand really close to my external mic and yell.
Well, no, I mean, worst case, we plug the headset back into your camera, right? Because that'll still true. Feed clean at least.
Yeah.
The summer.
She did. It was driving me nuts, but she told me. Thank you. I don't wear the movement. I'm not sure if
Brandon
is
going to start talking. What? Brandon, now. Kettle. I'm going to pull
my mouth
and
talk
now.
Yeah,
no, okay, so we've got arena audio.
Right?
We
that's,
have a,
that's your mic. That's your camera.
Yeah, that's my camera.
Yeah.
Is that working over here, there?
No, this is coming directly from his camera. So right now.
That's your son doing that.
I know.
That's your boy. You gave.
So the reason we're getting one channel here, though, is
no. Okay. What you do is. Okay. Now.
Check 1-2. Test 1-2. So it's coming through.
All right, two channels audio. Yep, can't hear myself, but that's fine. You got two channels, should be fine. I don't know where he went. Yes, to that, for sure, for sure. Unless we pull up the stream on another device. Oh, but you need the Hockey TV login. Yeah, okay. All right, hockey fans, we're coming to you live from Elmira, Ontario for the 2019 Canadian Sledge Hockey Championships, opening contest between Team BC and Team Quebec as we're getting set for puck drop, streaming to you live on hockeytv.com. All right, hockey fans, let's get you set for the opening game here at the 2019 Canadian Sledge Hockey Championships, streaming live on Hockey TV. My name's Nico Cardarelli. We get the starting lineups here for the two teams in this opening game as Team Quebec on your monitors at the moment gets set to take on Team BC. Quebec wearing the white jerseys with some dark blue trim around the shoulders. Team BC wearing the predominantly blue jerseys with some gold and white trim around the sleeves. Should be a great game here to get the action underway at the 2019 Canadian Sledge Hockey Championships, as Team Quebec are a very experienced team. Some of the players to watch in this game for Team Quebec include number 23, Alexis Auclair, who's played 4.5 seasons of sledge hockey, including time with the Canadian national team. And you also want to keep an eye on Daniel Hines, number 22 for Team Quebec, who's played 8 seasons between Montreal, Laval, and Ottawa. He loves the high intensity and physical play in sledge hockey, and he'll be an anchor on the blue line for Team Quebec, wearing number 22. For Team BC, they'll be led by their goaltender, who's essentially a rookie in sledge hockey. He's only been playing since June of 2018. That's Mitchell Garrett, the Surrey native, getting the start in this game for Team BC. And you'll also want to keep an eye on number 16, Bruce Redding, who's the longest playing player in the province of British Columbia. Bruce has been playing sledge hockey for over 35 years. Opening puck drop between Quebec and British Columbia coming up. It's the 2019 Canadian Sledge Hockey Championships. Referees check with the goaltenders. The puck is dropped. We're underway as Quebec win the opening faceoff, but, well, BC had it scooped away. Now Uhl takes it for Quebec from his own blue line, stick handling up the ice, flips it to the near side for Gagnon. His attempted pass picked off. Boisvert gets onto it for Team Quebec. Puck cycled in through the Quebec zone, picked up by Boisvert. Breaking out of his own zone. Good cross center pass. Working the near side for Gagnon. Brian Gagnon checking his options. Nothing doing initially as he's got Boisvert heading to the corner. Pass back intended for Barbé. Battling along the near boards. It's chipped out across center ice and into the Quebec zone where it's called an icing against BC. with 51 seconds played here in the first period. Webb gets set to take the draw for Quebec as he lines up against assistant captain Michael Lee. British Columbia player ties up off the draw, loses one of his sticks, but retains it quickly as Quebec move the puck around the near boards. Pass over to the far side for Hines. He tracks it against Blay. Blay checks him, but Hines throws it down low behind the goal to the near corner where Eau Claire gets on it first for Quebec. Jacob Webb in there as well for Quebec, but it's BC trying to pin it up against the boards as Lee has it under his sled. Scooped out now as Jacob Webb tries to center for Leroux. That pass just behind him as Hines pinches in from the point to keep the play alive. Leroux has the puck on his stick down low in the corner, centered out front for Eau Claire. And there's the first shot on goal of the game. A glove save for Mitchell Garrett coming off the stick of Alexis Eau Claire. Face-off coming up to the right of the goaltender, Garrett, as he gets his first touch of the game. LeBlanc on the draw for Team Quebec. LeBlanc does well to win it cleanly, back to the point. Barbé checks the shooting, makes the pass. Hull has his shot blocked as it's in the corner behind the goal. Tracked down by Gregoire. LeBlanc in the far corner. Gets around the defender, cycles behind the goal, loses the puck behind the net. As a good defensive play by British Columbia, Matthew Norris able to get it onto the stick of Michael Lee, who then clears it out to center ice. Gregoire quickly shoots it back in, far corner. As that was Bernard in there for Team Quebec. Shot right on, and Garrett makes another save as that one more threatening than the first opportunity coming off the stick, this time of Jacob LeBlanc, the Moncton, New Brunswick native who's playing here for Team Quebec. .12:38 to go in the first period of play. Scoreless so far between Quebec and BC. Quebec with the better of the chances. As Beauvais steps up to take the draw against Lee. Or check that, that's Redding on the draw for BC. Some good Twitter and Instagram handles here amongst the players. We'll get to a few of those. And we'll let you know how you can connect with me this weekend on social. There's a shot and Quebec score! Brian Grenion makes it 1-0 on a beautiful cross-crease pass. He makes the one-timer and buries it to give Quebec the 1-0 lead. As it was Hines making the pass to Grenion, and Brian Grenion, the Valleyfield Quebec native, gets the first goal here at the 2019 Canadian Sledge Hockey Championships, making it 1-0 for Team Quebec. A beautiful finish on the one-timer. And it's 1-0 Team Quebec with 12:30 to go here in the first period. They win the faceoff. Hines makes the lead pass to Grenion. Bouquet picks it up, gets around the defender. Bouquet shoots. What a save! Garrett just got the glove hand down to make the stop. Hand pass called against Team Quebec. So the assists on the Quebec goal going to Toussaint and Houle. as the goal indeed credited to Grignon. We'll see if the assists change, but they don't care who gets the points. They're up 1-0. It was nearly 2-0 if not for the great save by Garrett. But here comes BC. Norris brings it into the zone near sideboards. Checked off the puck. Lee in there as well. Lee battling for it against Webb. Norris tries to strip it away from the defender, but Quebec able to clear the zone. Good check by Adelman on Leroux. As Houle comes in to take possession, makes the lead pass for Webb. Webb, drop pass for Houle. Picked off by Lee over to the far corner as Leroux tracks it for Quebec. Jacob Webb picks up the loose puck. He's checked off it by Maps. Under pressure, Jacob Webb dishes it off to Leroux. Leroux, his centering pass, stopped by Adelman, the captain for Team BC, turned over, and the shot goes wide of the near post. Webb, under pressure, dishes it off. Leroux, checking his options, tries to find the left defenseman at the point. It's past Barbe out to center and collected by Uhl. Turnover by Quebec. BC pick it up. Norris receives the pass. It just gets away from him. And some good goaltending there by Uno to come out and jump on the loose puck after BC unable to capitalize on the sloppy possession by Team Quebec. Faceoff coming up to the right of the goaltender, Jean-François Uno, as Bruce Redding gets set to take the draw for Team BC. Won by Jacob LeBlanc from Team Quebec as they work it along the far corner. Norris takes the puck away. Centering attempt in front gets knocked back to the corner. LeBlanc gets to it first ahead of Norris, clears it to the line, and just past Maps. Under pressure, it's turned over. Here goes LeBlanc. 2-on-0. LeBlanc with Bouquet takes the shot. What a save by Garrett. LeBlanc maybe should have opted for the pass, but he got a fantastic shot away. Lifted it high on Garrett. But what a save by the Surrey native to keep this a one-goal game. Face off to the left of the goaltender, Garrett. Won by Quebec, back to the point. Bouquet tees up a shot off the defenseman's helmet as Adelman got in the way of that attempt. Gregoire, his shot again blocked by Adelman. Second attempt, Garrett gets a big piece of it. Did he save it? He got just enough to keep it out. Great save again by Mitchell Garrett. .10:05 to go here in the first period of play. Team Quebec leading 1-0 over British Columbia. Bruce Redding, check that, Michael Lee on the draw for BC against Beauvais. Scramble for the puck off the draw. Beauvais couldn't corral it cleanly. Nice job by Uhl to knock it down and keep it in the zone. Toussignan chases behind the goal. Beauvais in there as well as Quebec try track it in the near corner. Lee tries to just keep it pinned up in the corner, waiting for a whistle. The referees want them to dig it loose. It comes out now as it's controlled by Peggy Asink. Over to the far side boards, held in by Uhl. Played down low into the corner where Riley Molnar lifts it off the glass, tries to rim it around the boards, held in by Barbe. Barbe, his pass for Toussignan. She tees up the shot and scores! Oh, what a beauty! Raphael Toussignan makes it 2-0, Team Quebec. The 5-year veteran and member of the women's national team, Raphael Toussignan, makes it 2-0 for Team Quebec after a great play along the near boards by Sebastian Barbé. The two connect and Quebec double their lead. It's now 2-0 with 9:20 to go in the first. Mitchell Garrett a little bit shaken up after that shot, just an equipment check. He shakes it off. He's played incredible so far in goal for Team BC, but no chance on that snipe by Toussignon, and it's 2-0 Team Quebec as Toussignon gets her second point of the period. Houle brings the puck in the zone for Quebec. Down in the far corner, tries to center it out front. Behind the goal, Leroux. Unable to pass it out front cleanly as Webb centers it for Houle. Houle's shot, blocker saved by Garrett. Molnar, here's the Quebec goal announcement. Puck to the far side hash marks. Controlled by Leroux, centered for Eau Claire. Barbé gets the lone assist. Here's a breakaway chance for Norris. Norris shot right on, what a save. Huge rebound, Lee shoots. Big block by Houle. A great first save by Uno, and then a tremendous back check by Houle to take away the rebound as Matthew Norris had the breakaway chance. The rebound for Lee gets turned away. Here goes Houle for Quebec. Tries to jam it home, and he scores! What a cheeky goal as Gwendal Houle makes it 3-0 for Quebec. He made the huge block in his own zone to take away the chance for Michael Lee. He skates right up the ice and scores a cheeky goal to make it 3-0 for Team Quebec. Houle just sliding the puck between the pad of Garrett and the near post. And Quebec are flexing their muscle as they now lead this game 3-0. Bouquet brings the puck into the zone for Quebec, gets around Maps, working the near side board, centers in front, shot right on, and that gets deflected away by Garrett as another shot turned away by Garrett. What a save as Aurélien Bouquet was looking for a goal there for Team Quebec. Gregoire stepping in from the point. Big hit. That's going to be a penalty against Team BC when they touch the puck. Bouquet. Finally, it's whistled down and Quebec will get the first power play of this game. So Team Quebec will head to the power play here as the goal by Houle, assisted by Eau Claire and Boisvert. Dwayne Evans in the box for Team BC as Boisvert gets set to take the draw for Team Quebec. Boisvert wins it. Eau Claire, who is the poster boy for this event on the AMI advertising. That shot goes wide, picked up now by Jacob Webb. Jacob Webb stick handles, passes off for Bouquet. Bouquet under pressure, centers in front on the sharp angle intended for Eau Claire, and that's knocked away where it's picked up by Michael Lee. Lee able to chip it out to center ice as it's controlled by Boisvert. T-bone the penalty against Evans as Boisvert cycles back to the point, makes the pass to Houle. Uhl. Checked off to Eau Claire. Rebound shot. They score. Sebastian Boisvert finds the back of the net on the power play. And it's 4-0 Team Quebec. It took them just 47 seconds with the man advantage to capitalize. Some good stick handling at the blue line by Gwendal Trebal-Uhl as Uhl picks up his third point of the period, second assist on the goal by Boisvert. Eau Claire should pick up the other assist, and it's now 4-0 Team Quebec. Well, the veteran experience of Quebec certainly coming through in this game against the youth and inexperience of Team BC. Team Quebec have thrown just about everything at BC, but here goes Matthew Norris trying to respond. Norris shot right on, and a good save by Jean-François Huneau. He hasn't faced many shots here this period, but he's been sharp when called upon. And once again, he gets the better of Matthew Norris on that exchange. Norris had the breakaway chance earlier in the period for BC. As he plays the left wing on this line with Matthew Lee and Stephanie Blais. Scrum off the draw. Hines comes in to clear it. As it's picked up by Bernard. Pass near side. Thierry Gregoire. Back to Bernard. Checked by Lee. That's going to be a penalty against BC. T-boning going to be the call here. And Team Quebec will go back to the power play. Already leading 4-0. So the faceoff will come to the left of the goaltender, Mitchell Garrett, as Michael Lee in the box here for BC. Boisvert to take the draw for Team Quebec. As BC win the draw, nice job by Blais to win that one back. Quebec working it along the near side boards. Uhl digs it out. Uhl checking his passing options, feathers it down low into the corner. Maps gets to it first, loses his edge and his stick, so that gives Bouquet a chance to come in and play the puck for Quebec. Leroux, centered, intended for Bouquet, that's broken up. Uhl does well to hold the line. Leroux in the far corner, drop pass to Eau Claire. Eau Claire, he gets blocked out by Blais, and then BC able to clear the puck down the zone with a minute 15 remaining on the power play. Orlien Bouquet, lead pass for Eau Claire. Alexis Eau Claire. Here's a shorthanded chance potentially for BC. Good back check by Uhl as he comes in. He lost a stick but still able to make the play. Ends up losing the puck here to Norris. His glove is on the puck and the officials let him get away with cupping there. Bouquet comes in, 40 seconds left on the Quebec power play. Uhl able to retrieve his stick, and now he'll head to the bench for a change. Boisvert, Blais tries to clear it out for BC. Held in, nice job by Bouquet. But just as quickly, BC cleared out to center ice. And then a whistle behind the play, as I think we've got coincidental minors for roughing here. It looks like Matthew Norris and I believe that's going to be Bouquet heading. Oh, no, it's going to be Boisvert who gets pulled out. So we're going to play 5-on-4 for the remainder of the Quebec power play. And then 5-on-5 while the two players serve their coincidental minors. 4:20 to go here in the first period of play. Team Quebec leading Team BC 4-0 as you're tuned in to the 2019 Canadian Sledge Hockey Championships as we're coming to you from beautiful Elmira, Ontario. Action here being played inside the Woolwich Memorial Center, Dan Snyder Arena. As the faceoff comes just outside the BC blue line. Evans wins the draw. Jacob Webb tries to strip it away from Adelman, and now it's cleared out by BC where it'll be scooped up by Barbé. Barbé, cross-ice pass intended for Eau Claire. Redding gets to it first for BC and dumps it in behind the goal. 5 seconds left in the penalty to BC, and then we'll be back to five-a-side hockey as Jacob Webb has it stripped off his stick, but it's picked up by Bouquet. So here we are, back to five-a-side as Eau Claire takes the pass. Quebec 1-for-2 on the power play. Eau Claire shoots! That one just goes wide of the near post. Nice job by Team BC on that penalty kill as Redding tries to clear the zone and does a good job to do so. Barbé picks it up for Quebec. Draw pass for Uhl. Uhl under pressure from Lee. Has the lane cut off, but Uhl does well to skate past Lee and brings it into the zone for Quebec. Uhl met by the check of maps. Redding in there as well for Team BC, but it's Quebec that have possession. Barbé makes the pass to LeBlanc. LeBlanc steps in. What a save! As Garrett uses his mask to make that stop. Right off the noggin, and a big save by Mitchell Garrett with 2:50 remaining here in the period. Uhl nearly turns it over. Nice job by Blade to force the turnover as BC trying to create some offense. But it's stripped away from Blay by LeBlanc. LeBlanc lead pass for Toussignon. She was tracking her lost twig, and now it's cleared by Maps. Delayed offside against Quebec. Good hit there by Jordan Mitchell from Team BC. He's one of the rookies to the team. As they shoot the puck inside Quebec territory with 2:10 remaining in the period. Uhl behind his own net. Pressured by Blay, makes the lead pass for Bouquet, who ends up crashing into his own player, LeBlanc. Adelman tracks back, tries to clear it away from Toussignon. It ends up behind the BC goal, actually at the side of the goal, now behind the goal, where it's picked up by Blay. Blay under pressure, able to clear it down the ice. Icing indicated it will not have enough to get there. As the goaltender, Uno, plays it for Quebec. Leaves it for Hines. Hines ahead for Toussignon. As one of the players in the penalty box tried to sneak back out, they had to close the door on them. And now the coincidental minors have been served. So with a minute 26 left in the period, Team BC tries sneaking a change on the icing. But some heads up officiating to catch that. As the faceoff will come to the right of the goaltender, Garrett. One 26 left in the first period. LeBlanc on the draw for Team Quebec as they lead this game 4-0. We'll retake the faceoff here. As Team BC actually have 6 players on the ice. But because of the mishap with the icing change, at least the officials don't penalize them on that one. They cut them some slack. I was going to say, I thought there was one extra blue jersey out there. So we'll retake the draw with just 5 skaters on the BC side. Off the draw. Norris had it. Now picked up by Assing. She banks it off the boards. Not out, held in temporarily by Quebec. Leroux has it poked off his stick, and now it's shot out to center ice. Bouquet inside his own zone picks up the puck. The Team Quebec captain and anchor on the blue line gets around the player, makes the lead pass ahead for Bernard, but it's a rolling puck off his stick. Played down the ice by Michael Lee and again picked off by Bouquet. Inside the final minute of play in the first, Bernard. Oh, that's a clear T-boning call against Asink. Even her own teammate kind of put her hands up. They're going to call that an interference. Either way, a clear penalty against Team BC as they come in, cut away the lane, and take away the scoring chance from Team Quebec. Well, the Leafs season may be over, but the music isn't done as we're still getting some Hall & Oates here in Elmira. I don't know if that's an indicator that Team Quebec may be about to score a goal, already leading this game 4-0, heading to the power play. They've definitely been the more dominant of the two teams here in this first period. But Team BC with a bit of an impromptu huddle there, and they'll try finish strong here in the final 44.4 seconds of the first. Lee on the draw for BC against Jacob Webb. They scramble for the puck, and it's Webb who takes possession. Pass back at the point for Uhl. Bouquet steps in from the point. His shot attempt gets blocked. Far corner with 30 seconds left in the period. Jacob Webb, stick handling, centered in front. Garrett gets a piece of that. Bouquet still with the puck now for Quebec. 22 seconds left in the period. Uhl takes the shot. That gets deflected up off the glass, but stays in play. Physical play against the end boards between Lee and Jacob Webb. 10 seconds remaining. Quebec trying to get one last shot away. Passed off to Bouquet. 5 seconds remaining. Back to the point for Uhl. He's got to force the shot. Back in front. Shot right on. Turned away by Garrett. Good passing between Bouquet and Uhl as the two fist bump. And at the end of the first period, Quebec have all the momentum and all the mojo right now as they lead this game 4-0. You're tuned in to the 2019 Canadian Sledge Hockey Championship streaming on Hockey TV. Second period of play coming up in this game between British Columbia and Quebec.
Yeah. Yeah, exactly. Yeah, still waking up.
Yeah. working on it. It should be flipped in the next 10 minutes or so. They were saying that was Mike Foligno.
It was Mike Foligno?
Yeah. Apparently they arranged to have him come out and like check out the facility and everything. So I said, I don't know. I think he's part of the Sledge team. Like part of the coaching staff. For the Canadian Sledge team. Like the national team.
Oh, the national
team. Yeah. So I told him, get him for an interview.
Get the ball in the
Yeah, what?
Do you have a second hand?
I have everything at home. I have a handheld.
Whatever.
Oh, whatever. Oh, yeah, they should. This is why. If they want to pay my mileage, they have to drive back and get the shit better, otherwise, forget it. If he comes, I'll just hold the mic like this. All right, hockey fans, second period underway here as it's the 2019 Canadian Sledge Hockey Championships. Team Quebec leading Team BC 4-0 after the opening period as Team Quebec pressing on the attack once again. Jacob Webb sweeps the shot right on and Garrett makes the save for Team BC. As Team Quebec still with 1 minute on the power play here to start the second period. Team BC line up to take the draw. Michael Lee gets set for the faceoff as one of his teammates is just a couple feet down from us now. That's third string goaltender Philip Bonnet. As Team BC try to dig the puck out. Adelman makes the pass over to Maps, who clears it down the ice, where Bouquet picks it up for Quebec with 44 seconds left on the power play. Turned over. Lee, shot. That one gets blocked by Bouquet as BC try to capitalize on the shorthanded chance coming from the Quebec turnover. Jacob Webb brings it into the zone. Maps knocks it away from him behind the goal. Battle for the puck. Trying to sweep it out front was Boisvert. Maps able to clear it down the length of the ice with just 15 seconds remaining in the Team Quebec power play. Uhl breaking out behind his own goal, across his own blue line, fanned on the initial pass, then leads it up for Eau Claire. Eau Claire tries to hold the zone. Uhl comes away with the puck. Uhl shot right on, blocked by his own man, Bernard, and that had the Team Quebec coaching staff throwing their arms up in displeasure that could have been a goal if not for their own teammate blocking the shot. Bouquet steps in from the point. Assertive in his stick handling. Centers out front, shot right on. Bernard tries to sweep it home, but Garrett makes the save. No call from the officials, but Garrett did well to keep the pad down and sled in position to make that stop. As we've got 13:15 remaining in the period, Team Quebec unable to capitalize on the power play. They lead this game 4-0. As BC, the less experienced of the two teams, trying to find a way back here. Trailing right now by 4. Hines receives the pass. His shot from the point gets blocked. Into the near corner. As LeBlanc battling for it. LeBlanc has it on his stick now. Centers out front for Gregoire. His Pseudo shot easily swept aside by Garrett. Hines makes a good play to hold the position at the point. As BC able to clear the puck out to center ice. Norris unable to corral it cleanly. Now Evans scoops it up for British Columbia. Evans dumps it in, gets the puck deep as it'll be scooped up by Quebec. LeBlanc, he nearly had his claw clean behind the goal by Bruce. The puck came in front to Huneau as it swept over to the far side corner, and Hines gets to it first for Team Quebec. Hines has it stripped off his stick by Norris. Norris shot right on Huneau, makes the save. The rebound trickles just wide. Best chance so far for Team BC, as Norris seems to be the catalyst on offense for British Columbia. And that time he just got turned away by Huneau. Bernard tried to receive the pass. That shot just trickles wide of the near post. Toussignol picks it up for Quebec. She spins away from a couple of defenders. She gets checked hard as Toussignol gets bumped off the puck. It slides over to the far side boards where Assink gets to it first. She banks it out to center ice, picked up by Uhl. With 4.5 minutes played here in the period, Uhl makes the pass to Boisvert. Boisvert, he gets sandwiched. That's going to be a penalty against Team BC, as they came in and clobbered, and there's the T-bone call as Sebastian Boisvert draws the penalty, and it'll be Riley Molnar heading to the box for Team BC. Quebec 1-for-3 on the power play this morning as they'll head back to the man advantage with 11:15 remaining in the second period. Well, the school kids are starting to pile in, as it'll no doubt be a packed house at 12 noon when Team Ontario takes on Team Alberta. Team BC try to get a late change in, as the officials have a quick word with the coaching staff. I had the chance to catch up with the BC coaching staff, led by James Gremmel, Jordan Schwartz, and Jade Werger before the game. And they're a great crew, and they're having a bit of a chat here with the official. But there's a great look at some of the school kids here from the Kitchener, Waterloo, Elmira area as they're piling in. That's the first of a few classes to show up here. We've got 10 games coming to you here at the Woolwich Memorial Center this weekend. This is the first of 10, as our next game goes at 12 noon Eastern, as BC able to clear the puck out to the blue line, across the blue line and out to center. Hines. I initially said it was Molnar heading into the box, but it's Redding serving the penalty for BC. Toussignol receives the pass. Her shot gets blocked by Maps. He tries to clear the zone to the line, but not out, held in by Hines. The two race for the loose puck. It's into the far corner where Gagnon gets to it first for Quebec. Gagnon drop pass as Boisvert drops it back for Bouquet. To the top of the point, Hines, his shot gets blocked. Nice hustle by Toussignol to hold the zone. Raphael Toussignol checks her passing options. There's a shot quickly coming off the stick of Aurélien Bouquet, but that one just goes wide. BC do well to fire that down the length of the ice to clear some pressure. 50 seconds remaining in the Quebec power play. Bouquet racing across center ice, makes the lead pass. Gagnon gets the puck in deep. Bouquet into the corner to retrieve it against Norris. Bouquet shields it from Norris. Lee comes in to try and knock Bouquet off the puck. Centered in front. Good poke check that time by Garrett to knock it away. Quebec hold the zone. Hines, his shot from the point, snagged by the glove hand of Garrett. Tremendous stop that time through traffic, as Mitchell Garrett keeps this a four-goal game. Quebec have 22 seconds remaining on the power play. As the arena starts to fill up a little bit more here, as we're coming to you live from Elmira, Ontario. Great opportunity for the school kids to come check out some sledge hockey, and most importantly, get out of class on Friday. No doubt those are some happy kids when their teachers told them, not only do we get to go on a field trip, we're going to watch a hockey game. Man, I don't think we had any cool field trips like this when I was in school. Quebec moving the puck around on the power play. Ooh. High zone shot right on. Oh, what a save by Garrett. He smacks it out of midair. Eau Claire gets robbed. Eau Claire didn't quite get everything on the shot, but Garrett showing some tremendous hand-eye coordination to knock that out of midair with the paddle. And that's an early contender for save of the weekend right there by Mitchell Garrett. Jacob Webb on the draw for Quebec. Lee tries to dig it out from under him. Back to the point. Uhl. Lead pass for Eau Claire. His shot attempt gets knocked aside by Maps. Sweeps it behind the goal. Leroux, who had that great chance for Quebec, teeing up Eau Claire. If not for a tremendous save by Garrett, the penalty now over for Quebec. So they've gone a little bit cold with the man advantage outside of the first opportunity. Barbe does well to hold the line. He's checked closely by Lee. It's now picked up by Blay. Uhl makes the pass. Leroux, he gets checked off the puck. And that's going to be a penalty against BC, as a hit to the head is the call. They don't like this call, but some clear contact there, and Quebec will go back to the power play. So Quebec going back to the power play here. 1-for-4 this morning with the man advantage, as Trevor Adelman, the BC captain, in the box to serve the T-ball or hit to the head minor. Maps picks up the puck behind his own goal off the faceoff, cycles out the near side, banks it off the boards, but held in. Nice job at the point by Eau Claire to hold the zone. Shot goes into the far corner. Uhl picks it up. Uhl tries to cut to the net. Gregoire, he's checked closely. Puck shot away from Gregoire as one of the referees has his legs taken out. Puck shot out to center ice, and it will be controlled by Hines. Hines quickly dumps it back in. Lee on it first for BC. Maps under pressure, nearly coughs it up. As BC able to bank it off the boards out to center ice, 1 minute remaining on the Quebec power play. Trebeau-Uhl brings it into the zone, fires it behind the goal intended for Gregoire, but BC get to it first. Uhl stepping in off the half wall. That shot attempt block. Gregoire tries to sweep one on goal, but he gets checked by Blay. Nice hustle by both Uhl and Lee to get to the loose puck. Hines stepping in from the point. Shot up high. What a save by Garrett as he snags that one high out of the air with 34 seconds left on the Quebec power play. Well, we're going to get a goaltending change here for both teams, as coming into the match for Team Quebec is Alexandre Gravel, the Quebec City native. And for Team BC, it'll be Jeremy Bullen taking over the net from Mitchell Garrett. So great goaltending from both of the starting goalies. And now we get the switch at the midway mark of the game as Gravel and Bullen take over the goaltending duties. Huneau didn't face too many shots. He had a couple of saves he had to make for Team Quebec, but he leaves the game without surrendering a goal. So a nice start to the 2019 Canadian Sledge Hockey Championships for Team Quebec goaltender Jean-François Huneau. 34 seconds remaining on the Quebec power play. BC win the faceoff, clear to the near boards, but knocked down by Toussignon. Loose puck, cleared out. Good job getting to that first was Molnar. He shoots it down the ice, where it's picked up by Bouquet. Bouquet, under pressure, gets away from the first forward checker. 10 seconds remaining in the Quebec power play. Lead pass for Grignon. Grignon has Toussignon with him. Makes the draw pass, picked up by Bouquet. Bouquet's stick handling shot right on. That gets blocked. Cleared out to center ice, and out of the box comes the captain, Adelman, but that puck too far away from him as we're back to five-a-side hockey. Once again, Quebec finding no success with the power play. Now just 1-for-5 in this game. Puck at center ice, picked up by Bouquet. He shoots that one in deep. Coming out of his net to play it is Bullen. Sweeps it down behind the goal to the far side where Grignon gets to it first. Boisvert cycles out of the corner. Flips it around the near side boards. Past all the Quebec players and out to center ice. 5:55 remaining in the second period. Uhl takes possession, gets the puck in deep as it's tracked behind the goal to the near corner by Maps. Runs into his own man, Molnar. Loose puck now as Quebec try to take advantage of that BC miscue. Lee comes in and rims it around the far side boards. Out across the blue line, picked up by Uhl. Uhl makes the pass to Leclerc, who gives it right back to Uhl, but then a delayed offside called against Team Quebec as Jacob Webb was a little bit slow getting out of the zone. 5:23 remaining in the second period of play. Team Quebec leading this game 4-0 over BC as you're watching the 2019 Sledge Hockey Championships. It's the Canadian National streaming on Hockey TV. Evans lines up to take the draw for BC. Jacob Webb in there for Quebec. As the scrum off the draw results in Quebec getting the puck across the blue line. Leroux makes the pass to Auclair. Nice cut around the defenseman. Shot right on. Oh, what a save by Bullen. His first save of the game, and that's a great one off the stick of Auclair. BC try clear the zone. Good second effort by Evans. And now they chip it out across the blue line. Emily DeBoer, first year player for BC, battling for it against Jacob Webb. Webb brings it across the blue line, gets it in deep. Leroux challenges the goaltender Bullen, but good heads up play by Bullen, acting as an extra defenseman in a sense. Nice play by Norris to strip the puck away. This could be a 2-on-1 for BC. Norris overskates it. And that takes away any opportunity for British Columbia on the counter. Brought back in by Auclair. Makes the pass to Jacob Webb. Shot. Oh, what a glove save. Are you kidding me? Wow. Flashing the leather. Jeremy Bullen, welcome to the game. What a save. I mean, I thought that was going way over the goal, and then Bullen just snags it with the trapper. What a stop. Faceoff coming up to the left of the goaltender, Bullen. As it'll be the veteran Lee to take the faceoff against Jacob LeBlanc. Jacob LeBlanc has already played 6 seasons with the Fredericton Caps. He's only in grade 11. Wearing number 10 for Team Quebec. He wins the draw back to the point for Bouquet, who feeds it to Barbé. Barbé checked closely by Blay. Nice work by Stephen Blay as he dishes it off. Ahead for Bruce. Bruce brings it into the zone, tries to feed it over to Lee. LeBlanc gets to it first. Checked against the end boards. He absorbs the hit as Bouquet takes possession. Puck underneath one of the Quebec players as LeBlanc does well to get his stick on it and clear it to the line. Held in by Asink. Peggy Asink playing the left defense position for Team BC. Aggressive there on that play. Holds the zone, makes the pass to Lee. Lee drops it for Redding. Redding, his shot just goes wide of the blocker's side. LeBlanc banks it off the boards and out. 3 minutes remaining in the second period. Bouquet picks it up for Quebec, shielding it from the defender, Blay. What a play by the goaltender, Bullen, coming way out to challenge the shooter. Strips the puck away to make the save. And Jeremy Bullen has made a statement in net since coming in for Team BC. A huge glove save. And he's kept this game at the same scoreline since he's entered it. It's 4-0, Team Quebec. Dwayne Evans gets set to take the faceoff for BC as he's in there against Boisvert. Puck underneath of Evans. Toussignon tries to dig it out. Boisvert gets a stick to it. Maps clears it off the near boards. Hines holds it in behind the goal where BC take possession. They try to sweep it out. Once again, Hines there to make the play for Quebec. This time it gets past him. And it's picked up by Bouquet. Bouquet has it underneath. Cycling away. It's out for Boisvert. Boisvert lead pass for Bouquet. Across the blue line. Good touch pass ahead for Gagnon. First attempt, he shot into his own sled. Second attempt, he never really got a piece of it. Right idea, just couldn't quite execute. That shot goes into the near corner, off the boards, picked up by Gagnon. 2 minutes left in the period. Brian Gagnon under pressure. Tries to hold it in. Toussignon takes it. Checked off her by her own teammate, Boisvert. Toussignon, drop pass for Boisvert. His shot right on. Oh, what a save by Bullen, who juggled it, but gets the quick whistle, and it'll be a face-off to the right of the goaltender, Jeremy Bullen. All good pressure by Team Quebec here in the second period. They haven't found the back of the net yet this period. Certainly out shooting BC in this game by a considerable margin, but some strong goaltending by Jeremy Bullen. And it remains just 4-0 for Team Quebec. A little bit of journey, don't stop believing. You know, BC's gonna keep believing that they can come back as Lee gets the puck for the team from the West Coast. They flip it off the boards, but not out. Held in by Uhl. Down low, Leroux, back to Uhl. Tries to pass in front for Jacob Webb, cleared to the line. Barbé lets a shot fly. That one gets knocked down. Uhl takes possession, skates around the first defender. Pass in front for Eau Claire, and is shot into the corner. Maps there defensively, Adelman as well. Leroux picks it up for Quebec. Jacob Webb. Centering in front, intended for Eau Claire. He didn't have a stick on the ice. Picked up now by Uhl. Under a minute remaining in the period. Leroux up against the end boards. Can't track the puck as BC with Bruce Redding clear it out across the blue line. Uhl picks it up at center ice, nearly stripped off his stick, picked up now by Barbé. Barbé, draw pass for Uhl. Uhl working the near side wing, cuts in. Centering attempt intended for Eau Claire, but Blake gets just enough to deflect that off its path. Eau Claire feeds it behind the goal. Jacob Webb tries to sweep it in. Bullen well out of position, but they can't tuck it past the goaltender. Bullen had actually lost his stick in the sequence. He has it now. 10 seconds remaining in the period. BC clear it down the ice. Icing indicated, but it's right in on goal, so no icing. And that'll do it for the second period of play. The buzzer sounds, and after two periods, Team Quebec leading this game 4-0 over Team BC. You're tuned in to the 2019 Canadian Sledge Hockey Championships, streaming live on Hockey TV. Third period coming up. doesn't matter because, oh, all right. We got something now. So, where is this? No, hang on. No, no, but that's because I'm directly in the... All right, hockey fans, let's get you set for this third period of play here in the opening game at the 2019 Canadian Sledge Hockey Championships. Coming to you from Elmira, Ontario. This is the first of 10 games over the next 3 days. We'll have the official opening ceremonies at the conclusion of this game. And then our next game on the schedule this morning at 12 noon Eastern time, Team Ontario gets set to host Team Alberta. We'll have a dual set of games this evening, as well as at 5 p.m. Team BC will be back in action as they take on Team Ontario. And then we close out the night's action at 7:30 p.m. puck drop between Alberta and Quebec. Well, it's been all Team Quebec through the opening two periods of play. They lead this game 4-0. As Team BC try find a way to crack the goose egg up on the board at the moment. My name's Nico Cardarelli. You can connect with me this weekend on Twitter or Instagram at BroBehindTheMic. Let us know who you're cheering on, where you're watching from, and I'll get to some social shout-outs throughout the weekend. As third period puck drop, we're underway here. Team BC defending the goal down to our right. They have possession off the opening puck drop here. As under pressure, it's poked off the stick of Blay, backed up by Maps as Blay tracks it to the far boards. Team Quebec wearing the white jerseys, blue trim, defending the goal to our left. Puck dumped in behind the Quebec goal where Gravel gets the icing call and it'll come all the way back inside BC territory. 27 seconds gone here in the third period of play as the faceoff will come to the right of the goaltender, Bullen. Boisvert on the draw for Quebec, Lee for BC. Lee wins it for British Columbia. But they scramble for possession, and it's now picked up by Boisvert, but we got a hand pass called against Team Quebec, so the faceoff will come outside the blue line. Well, the next game should be a great indication of the teams that are really contending here for the gold. Not to write off BC, but they are by far the youngest and least experienced of the four teams here. Quebec certainly in contention, but Ontario and Alberta maybe with the two deepest squads here this weekend. So that should be one dandy of a tilt coming up at noon Eastern. Of course, Zach Lavin, playing for Team Alberta, was a part of the Canadian national team at the recent Para World Championships in Ostrava, and Team Canada picking up the silver medal after losing 3-2 in overtime to Team USA. But a great debut for Zach at the Worlds with the national team. Team Quebec take possession at center ice, picked up by Jacob Webb. He brings it across the blue line, makes the pass over to Eau Claire. Oh, what a goal! Beautiful finish as Alexis Eau Claire gets the goal for Team Quebec. He goes from the right hand to the left hand and snipes it past the goaltender, Bullen, and it's 5-0 for Quebec. What a snipe by Eau Claire. Well, no chance for Bullen on that shot, as Eau Claire rips it in to make it 5-0 for Team Quebec. .13:40 remaining here in the third period of play, as Team Quebec add one more to make it 5-0. LeBlanc off the face-off. Shoots it ahead for Hines. He opts to leave it for Bernard. Bernard checking his options. Didn't want to bring it in offside. Nice saucer pass to Gregoire. He tries to wrestle it away from Maps. Gregoire, centering attempt, picked off by Maps. Collision in front. Bolin not happy about the contact on him. Quebec take possession. Gregoire, centered in front. Good defensive block there by Maps. Eau Claire gets the goal. Jacob Webb drawing one of the assists. Is that shot by Bolin turned away? The second chance from Gregoire just goes wide. Sharp angle shot snagged by the glove hand of Bolin, who continues to have some discussion with the official about the contact in his crease. Quebec lead 5-0, 12:51 remaining in the third, as Bolin seems to have gotten his point across to the referee. Well, they said it was Eau Claire's second goal of the game. There must have been a scoring change on the Uhl goal from earlier. But either way, Eau Claire has had quite the game here for Team Quebec. A multi-point game in this opening contest at the 2019 Canadian Sledge Hockey Championships. BC cleared out across the blue line with 12 and a half minutes remaining in the period. Bouquet, under pressure, does well to shield it from the forward checkers. Passed up near side wing, intended for Gregoire. He gets to the puck ahead of Molnar. Shot right on, good glove save by Bullen. He made that dipping shot save look easier than it was. Bit of a sinker shot coming off the stick of Gregoire. It was tracking to the low corner. But a strong save by the glove hand of Bullen. As BC continue to weather the storm here against Team Quebec. Quebec leading this game 5-0. Gagnon shot right off the draw. Big blocker save. The rebound high in the air goes to the far side, as the official lost his footing behind the goal, catching a rut there. Redding gets it to the line, but not out. Held in by Uhl. Uhl, lead pass for Gagnon, just out of his reach. Lee gets to it ahead of the Quebec winger. And then a big check thrown by, I believe that was Eau Claire. It was actually Beauvais for Team Quebec making the physical play. Puck it through the neutral zone. Center ice, Team BC's Michael Lee banks it off the boards, gets it back, and tries to get the puck in deep. Uhl takes possession. He gets checked closely, but advances the puck ahead as Gagnon leads the pass intended for Trusignan, but she's into the zone before the puck as BC cleared down the ice. I mean, just look at the ice conditions right now. The Quebec zone barely skated upon here, and the BC zone all carved up. It pretty much speaks to the feel of this game, the flow of the game. It's been all Quebec so far. But here's a chance now for BC, potentially. Bringing it up is Blay. Blay under pressure, stripped away by Barbe. Toussignan picks it up for Team Quebec. Toussignan gets past Blay, makes the pass ahead to Gagnon. Gagnon gains the zone, drops it for Beauvais. Beauvais, he gets checked off the puck. Nice work by Peggy Asning to make the play. Puck just across the blue line. That's going to be offside. Quebec have to evade the zone. Beauvais, player coming off the bench. I think that's too many skaters from Quebec. Yep, too many players on the ice by Team Quebec. Eau Claire came off the bench and played the puck before Beauvais had come off the ice. So that should be a penalty against Team Quebec and a power play for Team BC. It would be British Columbia's first power play of the game. They want Beauvais for the penalty. They're saying number 12. He was the player that came off the ice late, or off the bench early, and played it before the player came off. Well, they're arguing the call, but I don't think he's gonna change the officials' minds on this one. as it'll be a power play for BC with 10:29 remaining in the third period of play. Face-off coming up to the right of the goaltender, Gravel. As Michael Lee lines up at center for the draw, he loses it to LeBlanc. Barbe wraps it around the far boards, kept in at the blue line by Maps. Maps under pressure from Gregoire. Passes out to Lee in the high slot. His shot just goes wide. Lively bounce off the end boards. Great save by Gravel. As Blay can't believe he wasn't able to tap it in for the goal. A heavy bounce off the end boards, and what a great save by Gravel. So BC nearly finding the back of the net on that power play opportunity. Still a minute 44 on the man advantage for Team BC. LeBlanc wins the draw. It's scrummed for underneath his sled. LeBlanc able to sweep it out down the ice. That'll go right on goal, so Bullen plays it for British Columbia. Maps picks it up. He'll take it behind his net and wheel out. Opts to reverse the breakout and dishes it off to Molnar. Molnar under pressure. Gregoire comes up with the puck. Takes some more time off the power play here with a minute 10 remaining on the BC man advantage. Molnar receives the pass along the near wing. Touches it ahead for Michael Lee. Lee gains the zone onside. Passed over through the high slot intended for Norris, but he can't corral it cleanly. As four white sweaters collapsing on the puck. LeBlanc shoots it in from distance. That could have been trouble for Bullen, but he got the pad down to make the stop. Maps, lead pass, no chance on that one. Fortuitous break for BC as they take possession and get the puck in deep. 30 seconds remaining on the power play. Bouquet slaps it off the boards, held in. Shot from the point by Molnar, ends up behind the goal. Again, a lively bounce off the end boards, and it's covered up by Gravel at the far side of the net with 20 seconds remaining in the BC power play. Well, you never know who's going to tune in to a webcast. I've got family in Italy watching today. Ciao, amici, come stai? Of course, Italy was participating in the Para World Championships as well. Team Italy finishing sixth at that event in Ostrava. A good buddy of mine, Paul Rosen, doing the color commentary, and we're so happy for Paul making a recovery from a tough hip surgery and recovery, but Paul back to his cheery self. And Rosie, I'm happy for you, buddy. You did a great job in Ostrava, and I can't wait to work with you soon. As Team Quebec bring the puck in, Boisvert passes it ahead, intended for Toussignon. Power play over for Team BC. Quebec back to five aside. Passed out. Uhl, his shot attempt gets blocked. Loose puck corralled now. Well, it was corralled for a second. Now Toussignon has it. Evans checks her. Evans pushing Toussignon against the boards. Pucks comes loose as Norris takes it for Team BC. Norris has it stripped off his stick. That's going to be a penalty as Boisvert gets called for holding. Team BC go back to the power play with 7:45 left in the third period. Well, faceoff will come to the left of the goaltender, Gravel, with 7:45 left here in the third period of play. Leroux gets set to take the draw against Lee. Leroux wins it to Barbé. Uhl lifts it high down the ice, right on goal. So Bullen plays it for Team BC. Dishes it out for Asink, who under pressure nearly coughed it up, but Asink plays it off the boards and out. Held in at the line by Uhl. He just dishes that one off. As Uhl still with the puck for Quebec. Uhl stepping in from the sidewall, checking his options, tries the shot, trickling towards the goal line, cleared off the line by Molnar as it beat the goaltender, Mullen. And the shot there by Uhl goes high and wide. Good pressure here, shorthanded from Team Quebec as they nearly strike with a shorthanded tally. Leroux holding the puck in the far corner. Check closely by Blais. Leroux does well just to take some time off the clock. 1 minute remaining in the power play, 6:40 in the third period. Leroux just challenging BC, take it away from me. Finally they do, as BC looking like the team that's shorthanded, but they've still got 45 seconds remaining on the power play. Poor line change by BC. This could be a break for Leroux. Leroux gets past Lee, cuts into the middle, runs out of real estate as Uhl keeps it in at the line. Nice play by Uhl. Uhl with it trapped underneath him. Does well to hold it. Finally stripped away from him. 20 seconds remaining on the BC power play. Uhl uses the butt of his stick to pass it to Webb. Here's a two-on-one break as Webb has Gregor with him. Webb gets around the defender, right in. Oh, what a stop as Webb tried to get fancy with the stick handling. But the goaltender, Bullen, challenges him with the poke check. 2 seconds left in the Quebec power play. Excuse me, in the Quebec penalty. Cleared down the ice. BC 0-for-2 with the power play this afternoon. The captain, Bouquet, picks up the puck for Team Quebec. Skates it out across center ice. Bouquet dumps it in deep. 5:25 remaining in the third. Blais gets to it first for BC. Under the forecheck of Jacob Webb, it's cleared to the line and just past Bouquet. Quebec's captain, Bouquet, bringing it right back in. Nice job to curl the line and not go in offside. Bouquet, drop pass to Webb. He's in there all alone. What a blocker save. Bullen throws the right arm out and stonewalls Jacob Webb on that chance. Pass to Gregoire, near side of the net. Gregoire backhands it towards the goal. That's blocked. Shot to the near side hash marks where it's picked up by Bouquet. Bouquet centered in front. Oh, what a diving save by Bullen. LeBlanc gets stoned on that one-timer cross-crease pass. Bullen doing a full Superman stretch to reach across and make a tremendous stop, keeping this game at a 5-goal spread. While BC may not get the win, but they've gotten some incredible saves from both Mitchell Garrett and Jeremy Bullen here this morning. Solid goaltending, as they're going to need that throughout this tournament. BC back in action today at 5 p.m. Eastern when they get set to take on Team Ontario in their second game of the tournament. Quebec win the faceoff. Barbé, his shot blocked. Toussignan, her shot attempt stopped. Rebound trickling towards the goal. It's up in the air and just goes wide. Gagnon can't believe he didn't score on that. As the goaltender Bullen was down and out. 4:20 remaining in the third period. Beauvais can't strip it away from his numerical counterpart Norris, who's pushing up with just one stick right now. Norris does well to clear the zone despite only having one paddle, and now Evans gets it in deep for Team BC. Evans crashing in with Hines. Hines hits the boards awkwardly, but is able to shake that off as the two get tied up. Puck comes out through center ice as Toussignan can't quite receive the clean lead pass. Norris wraps it off the backboards, tries to clear the zone on the near side, but Uhl coming in off the bench holds the line. Uhl, stick handling, tries to feed it to the far side post for Gagnon. Actually, that was Toussignan who then gets a bit of a stick to her back for her troubles from the goaltender, Bullen. 3:20 remaining in the third period. Barbé holds the clearing attempt. Adelman, the captain for BC, tries to keep it pinned under his sled. Boisvert comes in and wrestles it away. Toussignon gets around the first defender, receives the pass. Toussignon cutting to the net. Shot right on, big save. Second chance, and they score on the rebound. Brian Grignon gets the goal as Toussignon did the yeoman's share of the work. Grignon finishes it off for his second of the game, and it's 6-0 Team Quebec. Well, Raphael Toussignon with a fantastic workman-like effort there for Team Quebec. She picked the puck up along the far side hash marks, went to the net, had her first shot stopped, picked up her own rebound, the second shot stopped, and then on the ensuing rebound, Gregoire was right there to tap it in. The Valleyfield Quebec native gets his second goal of the game, and it's 6-0 Team Quebec with 2:20 remaining here in the third period of play. You're tuned in to the 2019 Canadian Sledge Hockey Championships, streaming on Hockey TV. Grignon gets the goal. As Toussignon picks up the lone assist on the goal. Bernard tracks the puck for Quebec. He dumps it in deep. 1:45 remaining in the third period of play. Bullen out of his net, leaves it for Asink. That's picked off. Mitchell tries to track it for Team BC. Nice work by Lee to get it to the line, but held in by Bernard. Bernard checking options, has Gregoire with him. Goes cross ice to LeBlanc. His shot off the end boards. Big rebound as it's cleared by Lee. Lee chips it to the corner, but not out. 1:15 remaining in the third period. Bernard skates around the defenders. Sharp angle shot ends up across the face of goal and out through the neutral zone. Aurélien Bouquet picks it up. The captain for Team Quebec makes the pass to Gregoire as we're inside the final 60 seconds of play. Bouquet cuts to the net. Stick handle shot. Oh, what a beauty! Aurélien Bouquet with one for good measure to make it 7-0, but what a tremendous individual effort by Team Quebec's captain, Aurélien Bouquet. He must have ate a lot of pasta this morning. It's his favorite pregame meal because he had some, still had some gas in the tank to finish off that goal. What a beauty by Bouquet. Running time here for the final few moments. That'll pretty much do it for this game. The referees eye the clock. They're not even, well, they may drop the puck here. Under 10 seconds to play. Team BC want them to get on with it. By the time they drop it, the buzzer's gonna sound. There you go, the final buzzer sounds. Team Quebec open up the 2019 Canadian Sledge Hockey Championships with a 7-0 win over Team BC. What a dominating start as Team Quebec score a big victory and open up the 2019 Canadian Sledge Hockey Championships in basically perfect form. 7-0 the final score here in the opening game between BC and Quebec. We got lots of school kids here in the rink now as they get set to watch the next game between Ontario and Alberta. And of course, we've got the opening ceremonies coming up in 10 minutes' time. Simon Bernard draws the lone assist on the goal by Bouquet. Both teams salute the crowd which it's really starting to fill up here inside the Woolwich Memorial Center, Dan Snyder Arena, as the teams shake hands and will leave the ice. The final score in this game, Team Quebec 7, Team BC 0. Stay tuned, we've got the opening ceremonies coming up, and then I'll be back just before 12 noon Eastern for more commentary as Team Ontario gets set to take on Team Alberta. My name's Nico Cardarelli. For our fantastic crew behind the scenes, thank you for tuning in as we're coming to you live from the 2019 Canadian Sledge Hockey Championships, streaming live on Hockey TV.